Welcome back to Talk on the Internet. Okay, so tonight I'm back again reacting to Youngblood. This time I'm reacting to the music video for his song God Save Me But Don't Drown Me Out. I'm gonna see how this one plays out. Okay, last one I reacted to was Breakdown. I still need to check out the song, sorry, check out the video for his song Funeral. But yeah, I'm about to give this one a watch. Am I gonna like this one? Am I not? Will I like it more than Fleabag? The song in the video? One way to find out. Can you see how this plays out? So I'm about to get into it. So without further ado, let's get into this reaction. Let's watch. Bro, I still remember that video of him on Chicken Shop Date. That was a fun reaction. This was like 2 years ago, I think. Mad. Oh. Let's stop getting serious with this one.
He comes to dinner wearing now.
It's my choice. I had enough.
I've got to the point where I don't even want to be seen with him in public.
You've
I'm embarrassed.
Enough.
I'm so embarrassed.
Damn. Cool outfit. But damn, let's stop getting serious with this one as well. I think this might be on par Breakdown.
Nothing.
You are absent in both mind and punctuality. You don't make an effort. You don't make an effort with your fellow pupils, with your teachers, with your work.
Damn, this shit's sad.
You'll be out of here quicker than Jack Flash if you keep up this behavior. Do you understand? Do you listen? Are you listening?
Don't give me any attention anymore.
You're always just sitting in your bed. You're just in your head too much. Are you even listening to me? Hello? Hello? Fuck you! Fuck this!
Damn. Oh, this one might make my icicle heart melt once again. Wait, are those pills? I like the guitar in this though. Let me go back. Let me see that again. Bruh. I never thought I'd see, there, see a big teddy bear dancing on a pole. At one of these estates in the UK. Bro. Oh, this is the best. No, I'm liking the song though, thus far. Not the bat. Shit. I'm just gonna keep it rewinding. So I see this teddy with the bat there. It's making you think of that gif. Even in the UK, and you've watched British Soaps, you know what I'm talking about. This gif of Phil Mitchell with the bat. Looking about to beat someone up. You can think of that. Nah, bro. There's something from being sad to being pretty entertaining. But I'm liking this though. I just like the meaning of it as well. I'm actually liking this video. She likes you, mate. Go and chat to her. I think I'm definitely gonna add this song later. Directed this, bro. Okay, I'm liking this one too. I like the meaning behind it, right? I went from being sad and this video at the start just melted my ice cold heart, and then it just became funny later on. That's all because now he commented shout out to my bear, bro. But now though, this whole video went from being sad to just being hilarious. At least it ended on a good note, at least. Ended on a positive note. Because sometimes in real life, there isn't always happy endings, so. And now, someone commented, this song reminds me of my son. He's 13. This is 2 years ago, so now he'd be 15, wouldn't he? Anyway, He's starting to go out with friends, but it's hard for him. Aww. Yeah, but making friends is not easy. Especially in your adult years, it's probably harder. When you're an adult more than anything. See, I understand that. Now, someone quoted, just the bear with that sign, are you okay, made me cry. I was a little bit close to shedding a tear. Who am I kidding? No, I wasn't. It was a bit like, aww. But no, I liked this song though. And I liked this video as well. Did I give it like right? Yeah, I gave it like. Someone commented though, it feels like he's the only one who understands. But then you see how many other people in these comments feel the same way, and it feels like a home here. I like that comment. That's pretty nice actually. When you realize that you're not the only one in that boat, so you're all in that same boat. I get that. I get where you're coming from with that. Now someone commented, I need to see this man live. I need to hear this song sung live. Now, it's a bit, if there's a video of him performing this live, I'd definitely give that a watch. I saw who was performing, but the date that he was performing in the UK was like a date that I'm not available, so that one's kind of out. But we don't see him live though. Now, him and Avril live. Now, someone quotes, imagine how safe you'd feel at one of his concerts. Now, this guy's a cool dude. He seems like a laugh. But nah, hats off to the person who commented suggesting that I gave this on a reaction. I definitely get why, because this video, I loved this video. The meaning behind it as well. And the song too, I loved. But now, seeing them in that, was it in that kebab shop, whatever you want to call it. I mean, in the kebab shop, they also sell chicken, so yeah, anyway, in that shop with the girl, there's a, oh, I liked that scene. And the scene where when he just started chucking the papers and chucked the pills in the bin at the end. I liked those scenes. Oh, there's a video of him performing it live. I was on the MTV channel. If I reacted to that one, it would just get blocked. So, let's hope this one doesn't get blocked. Well, if you're out and you're seeing this, then you'll know it didn't get blocked. Maybe partially blocked, but not fully blocked. So, yeah. But I'm head out though. I'm good if we're going to add this. I love this video. I loved this song. Do I love it more than Fleabag time? I don't know. It's kind of even playing field at the minute. One to get me in the feels would be this. Fleabag's that one that's trying to jam out to. This one's still good though, because we'll jump out to this too. But yeah, I'm gonna head out though. I love this video though and the song too. All of it gets yes across the board. But yeah, I gotta go. Later. Okay, so that's it for this video. Like, subscribe if you want. I post it whenever I feel like it. I'll see you next one. Bye.